Yeah, you know, I was confident in our O line and the offense that we could get stuff rolling. And, you know, we did that today. You know, I'm proud of our guys and how we came together as an offense and got stuff rolling.
How big is this for not just this team, but also for you and your confidence?
You know, it's a good thing. You know, we just got something to build off of going into this next week, getting ready for our next opponent. But, you know, again, it was just all around offensive effort tonight.
And the long touchdown on 4th and 1. Tell me about the play. Tell me about what worked out there.
Oh, man. Yeah. I mean, the hole was just wide open. I hit it, hit the hole hard, and stuck out of the tackle, and just flew off to the races after that.
Bishop, did you actually hear the crowd and hear the reaction when you had gotten into the open?
Not at first, no, but by the time I was in the end zone, I heard.
Bishop, you snapped that with about a second left in the quarter. Were you surprised that you guys ran the play and didn't let the quarter run out?
No, I wasn't surprised at all. You know, Coach Stark, you know, he knows what he's doing. He's a great play caller, so I feel like that was the perfect time to run it.
You saw the safety. He was the last guy to beat. What kind of move did you get him?
Missed,
obviously.
I mean, it happened so fast. I mean, the hole was there, and I just tried to hit the hole as hard as I could, and I saw the guy, a glimpse of him, and I stepped out of it, and then after that, I was just off to the race.